ikaw ay natutong magmahal. Nasaktan at nabigo, lumuha at natuto na ang pag-ibig nga pala'y hindi isang laro. Sa milyon-milyon na tao dito sa mundo ay may nag-iisang nakalaan para sa'yo. Siya rin ang dahilan ba't mga dating sininta ay di ipinagkaloob sa'yo ng tadhana. Saksing iyon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtuging tantananan, tantananan. Ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tantananan, tantananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko nang kay tagal, nahanap din kita, bigay sa akin ng Diyos na lumikha. Di mailalarawan ng kahit anong salita, wala ngang sino man ang pabantay sa iyong ganda. Napapailing na lang ba't mo ako nagustuhan? Piniling makasama o ang swerte ko naman? Kaya pangako ko mula sa araw na ito, sa bawat pag-idlip at sa bawat gising mo, sikapin kung kailan may di magwawakas ang ngitit ligaya ng iyong mga pukas. At patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtuging tantananan, tantananan. Ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tantananan, tantananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko nang kay tagal, nahanap din kita, bigay sa akin ng Diyos na lumikha. Di mailalarawan ng kahit anong salita, wala ngang sino man ang pabantay sa iyong ganda. Napapailing na lang ba't mo ako nagustuhan? Piniling makasama o ang swerte ko naman? Kaya pangako ko mula sa araw na ito, sa bawat pag-idlip at sa bawat gising mo, ay sisikapin kung kailan may di magwawakas ang ngitit ligaya ng iyong mga pukas. Saksi ngayon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nito.
And Maida. As the Christian family, we remind them that they are called to a life of holiness and fidelity as husband and wife. Let us rejoice with them and ask God's blessing for them and their future children. As we all say, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to people of goodwill.
We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory.
Began praying for protection, and this was how they began. You are blessed, O God of our fathers. Blessed too is your name forever and ever. Let the heavens bless you and all things you have made forevermore. It was you who created Adam, you who created Eve, his wife, to be his help and support. And from these two, the human race was born. It was you who said, it is not good that the man should be alone. Let us make him a helpmate like himself. And so, I do not take my sister for any lustful motive. I do it in singleness of heart. Be kind enough to have pity on her and her, and on me, and bring us to old age together. And she said to him, amen. Then they went to sleep for the night. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
The earth is full of goodness of the Lord.
They are happy whose God is the Lord, the people he has chosen as his own. The Lord looks on those who revere him, on those who hope in his love.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, as the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this, so that my own joy may be in you, your joy be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. May we all visit it.
They call it in Latin, quid pro quo, kind of love. May bayad na uri ng pag-ibig. May kapalit na uri ng pag-ibig. This kind of love is based on the golden rule. Do unto others what you want others do unto you. Negatively put, do not do unto others what you do not want others do unto you. This kind of love, based on mutuality, is the love of the world. There's nothing new about it. It is common to all. It is the business kind of love. It is the love that seeks reciprocation. May kapalit, may bayad. This kind of love brings about pain, grief, and a lot of troubles. Today, in the Gospel, Jesus offers us another kind of love, a love that goes beyond mutuality, a love that is unconditional, a love that does not seek recompense, a love that is meaningful and worth living, a love that offers no sweet promises and sweet nothings, a love that sacrifices only to satisfy the good of the beloved. In the words of Saint Paul in his letter to the Corinthians, this kind of love, which is unconditional in nature, is patient and kind. The words of unconditional love in marriage, saying, grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Amen. Please stand for the marriage ceremony.
Dearly beloved Edison and Maida, you are here today to seal your love with an eternal bond before the Church. I assure you of the prayers of our community that God may pour His abundant blessing on your love and help you carry out the duties of the married state. And you, dear brothers and sisters, nang nangroda na kayo ng ninong kanina nga daditoy, may I ask you to help them with your prayers and accept them as a new couple in our Christian community. May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions, Maida and Edison. Maida, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, I do, Father.
Edison, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, I do.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, I do.
Edison and Maida, since you wish to contract holy matrimony, please join your right hands. Maghawakan kayo sa inyong kanang kamay. And express your intention before God and His Church. Hawak mo doon sa ekwan. Maida, do you take Edison here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do, Father.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept Edison as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do, Father.
And you, Edison, do you take Maida here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do, Father.
Do you give yourself to her as your husband?
Yes, I do, Father.
Do you accept Maida as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Now please say together, after me this prayer, grant us, O Lord,
grant us, O Lord,
to be one heart and one soul,
to be one heart and one soul,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
for richer or poorer,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
until death do us part,
until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Ngayon, basbasan natin ang inyong mga aras at mga singsing. Bless, O Lord, your servants, Edison and Maida, with sufficiency of material possessions, which desire is symbolized, so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord. Bless, O Lord, this ring, so that your servants, Edison and Maida, who wear them, may ever live in mutual love and in unbroken loyalty, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Maida, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Edison, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Maida, I give you this song as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And I accept them.
Okay, so itatata na pasama ken, iti panagkalay sa the Edison ken Maida, da kayo met nga ninong ken ninang iti kasaritak. Ang nalpas ni Father nga kinasarita na kita kasawa. O, ibingay ko, may siyak ti makisarita ka na kayo. Yeah? Ta sayang na kita nagpipintas nga bado yun ang takang yung kasarita. Okay. Baya, nagbayag yung pinilpili dito. Yeah? Adalang meti palagip ko ka na kayo. Yeah? Mangrugitap ta, partes kayo ni tibiyag na nga gasawa. Yeah? Into na introduce na kayo kadagiti sa baling nga tao, tibaganan to kada kayo. Han nga ni, ay ni Mr. Kwa, kin ni Mrs. Kwa, min na Miss Kwa. Yeah? Tipa nang introduce to kada kayo ni Maida kin Edison, ay so dati ninong kininang ko. O, di ba? Nagpintas ka din yan. No? There is a personal affiliation or touch, no? Ang gabi niya, ay ni Mr. Kwa. Very impersonal. Yeah? Tatan ka, dahil pakita namin na makita na kayo, Ninang! Handa kayo ngayaman nga, Mr. Mrs. No? Ninang, ang gandang pakingat. Dahil, bahagi na kayo ng kanilang buhay mag-asawa. No? So dahil bahagi na kayo ng buhay mag-asawa, gawin ninyo at gampanan naman ninyo ang inyong responsibilidad sa kanila. Natulungan nyo silang magampanan ang responsibilidad nila sa bawat isa para maging tapat sila sa isa't isa. No? Isong nga rod nga tirol nyo ket may kadwa nga ninong ken ninang spiritual fathers and mothers, ninong and ninang, godparents. Tapos dati problema da, at dati kahit da nga iyumang, da kayo ti the best nga papananda nga ninong ken ninang nga neutral ground. Sama ng Diyos ay huwag paghiwalay ng tao. Marriage is not just simply about the husband and wife. Marriage is our communal responsibility to help one another to remain faithful. Kaya napakaganda dahil ang dami ninyo. Yeah? Ang kayo kung mga pipinatudun to. Yeah? Nudikit at titinulong na mapunuan kumadamay na kin ni Edison. Dito yung nagpintas ng aldaw, ng karida, iti panang suportada, ikumit da iti pagida, iti tunggal maysa, babayan iti panarabay, iti apo, kenda kayo nga ninong kanina. So di lang meti kahit po nga ibaga, kenda kayo amin, nga ninong kanina. Thank you for accepting this responsibility to be a part of their life as husband and wife. Palakpakan tayo nga radang iti ninong kanina, kinkastamit ni Edison, can be my dad. Congratulations, kada kaya amin. So mabalin kayo nga subli, ije to go yun.
Forgiveness, O Lord. Lord, we lift up to you. Send us your spirit, the source of our lives, and together we will serve you with love.
Feels nice. I'm standing in a timeless dream of light mists with pale amber rose. Feels like I'm lost in a deep cloud of hate. heavenly scent, touching, discovering.
So in Christ, you might make them partakers of divine nature and joint heirs with Him of heavenly glory. In the union of husband and wife, you give a sign of Christ's loving gift of grace, so that the sacrament we celebrate might draw us back more deeply in the wondrous sign of your love. And so with the angels and all the saints, we praise you, and without end we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, you come in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Male and female, you created them, so that as husband and wife, but in wife among your faithful, graciously set your right hand over these your servants, Edison and Maida, we pray, and pour to their hearts the power of the Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that as we enter upon this sacramental union, they may share with one another the kiss of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind.
That you should enter under my roof, but only save the world and my soul. The most
unbelievable. Let the hands of time be like footprints in the sand, as I carry you from the dawn to the setting sun. With just one hand we can travel far together. One life sharing in love. I will hold you forever. We live life day by day. This will never matter. It will always be there. We should find the answer, cause we care. We just one hand we can travel far together. Forever. Yes, I love you with all my heart.
Persevere in faith and love and holiness. Edison, love your wife, Maida, as Christ Jesus loves his church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heart, heads, and pray for God's blessing. May God, the all-powerful Father, grant you his joy and bless you in your children.
Amen.
May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and in bad.
Amen.
May the Holy Spirit always pour forth his love into your hearts.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our celebration has ended. Go in the peace and the love of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Palakpakan natin ang bagong kasal. Edison, you may now kiss your wife.
About you, please don't ask me, I never can see you. What can I do?
Hindi ko na hinanap, ni wala na sa hinagap. Nadarating pang araw na ito, na kung kontento na akong magpatangay na lang sa alon. Kung saan man mapadpaday, dun ako. Dahil sa dami ng nakita kong mga pusong di nagkatagpo, inisip kong di para sa'kin to. Ngunit ang bawat pangamba, ang bawat takot ko at duda ay nawala nung narito ka na. Ngayon alam ko na ako'y handa na. Ang puso kong ito ay handa na, na mapasa iyo habang buhay at sa susunod pang magpakailanman. Pangako ko sa'yo na ikaw, tanging ikaw, ang laging pipiliin ko. Akalain mo nga naman na ang dating wala naman, kaibigan lang ako sa'yo. Ngunit biglang may naramdaman na hindi pa naramdaman mula nung magmahal itong puso. Nag-alangan pa ako nung una, baka lahat ng pinuhunan ay masayang lang dahil hindi ikaw. Kaya't aking pinagpanata upang ako ay mapanatag, at sinagot naman ang panalangin ko. Ngayon alam ko nang ako ay handa na. Ang puso kong ito ay handa na, na mapasa iyo habang buhay at sa susunod pang magpakailanman. Pangako ko sa'yo, sa isang alternatibong mundo, ikaw at ikaw lang ang hahanapin ko. Dahil ikaw, tanging ikaw, ang itinakda sa akin, ikaw lamang ang mamahalin. Ikaw, tanging ikaw, ang laging
of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, bright blessed day, dark sacred night. And I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you.
And I'll be the problem. place bombs.
Thank you.
May we all stand po. Let us feel the presence of the Lord in our midst. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. We praise you, eternal God, who brings forth bread from the earth. Dear Lord, we gather in this place in a spirit of celebration and gratitude for the love and commitment of Brother Edison and my sister Maida. Bless this married couple, Lord, and may their life together reflect your glory. May Edison and Maida always find favor in your eyes. May their married life be full of happiness, gladness, and contentment, and with our Lord Jesus Christ as the center of their lives from this day forward to treasure and protect the joy of their marriage. And with Edison and Maida, as we are their family, friends, loved ones, and godparents, gather here in your presence, we ask for your holy blessings upon this day. As together we say, bless us, O Lord, and these your gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Sige, lahat kumunas na.
medyo na-delay na.
Kailangan pag nagsasalita ang asawa natin, direct to their eyes.
Kaya pag magsasalita si Edison, magsasalita, look into his eyes. Meaning you are listening attentively of what she's telling Edison. Pareho kayo. Pangatlo is, Maida, you are a completer. Without you, Edison will not be complete. So you complete Edison in all ways. And for Edison, tatlo lang yung gusto ko na role na gagampan mo, Edison. Number one, you should be a leader. What kind of leader? You should be a servant leader to Maida. See? Pangalawa, you should be a lover. Kailangan lover. Whenever you arrive home, tignan mo kay Maida kung ano yung pwede mong i-admire sa kanya. Kasi minsan, kayong mga lalaki, pag matagal-tagal niya, hindi nyo alam kung nagpagupit yung asawa nyo, kung may lipstick pa ba. Pero kailangan, maski 50 years old na, kailangan best pa rin si Maida in your sight. Pangatlo na role mo, and I know that you are doing this, Edison, you should be a provider. You should be a provider to Maida and the whole of your children. Ayan. And yun lang yung masasabi ko, there will be a time that Maida, Edison will disappoint you. And same is true, kasi ano eh, that is the reality stage. Pag pumunta na kayo sa reality stage, go back to the romantic stage. And don't ever go to bed without resolving your conflicts. One thing more, isa pa, i-share ko. For as marriage to be successful, dapat forgiveness. Because once you do not forgive, it's other, mabigat yung pakiramdam. So, you have to pray together, forgive one another, and just remember your roles as husbands and wife. Thank you so much, and thank you so much for choosing us to be your ninang and kaming lahat. And to be a ninang is a couple with responsibility. So thank you, and mabuhay ang bagong kasal. Thank you so much.
Nahuli tuloy yung mabuhay ko. Si Kuya naman. Alright, mabuhay ang bagong kasal! Naman! Alright, thank you so much, Ma'am. And now may we have Sir Jamie Choi, Branch Manager of Sun Life Philippines. Alright.
Annyeonghaseyo. Yes, hello po sila, Miramamida. Tensyon na po, maroon po akong Tagalog. So my name is Jamie Choi po. I'm a Korean. I've been living here in the Philippines for 30 plus years na po. Kaya fluent na po mag-Tagalog. Okay. So my message for the couple, Edison and Maida. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ako yung pupili. Kasi shy type ako eh. Okay. So first and foremost, i-share ko na po yung napanood kong video ni Brother Arun Gogna, if you know him, okay? Meron po kasi siyang, one of his talk, binanggit niya po ito, yung accept each other's differences, kung napanood po ninyo, kung anyone kung napanood. Sabi niya, no, maski kambal na, no, sa same na tahanan na lumaki, with guidance ng same parents, di ba? Parehas na pagkain na kinain. Pero paglaki, iba pa rin, di ba po? Mas lalo na siguro na nagaling sa ibang pamilya, katulad po ninyo. And of course, the fact na lalaki at babae, talaga magkaiba po talaga. Okay? Ayan. If you could accept your differences, gagaan daw po ang buhay natin. Hindi lang tayo mag-aaway. Okay? So example, ang mga men kasi, we have a tunnel vision. As in, tunnel vision po. Okay? Yung tipong pag may babaeng magandang dumaan, talagang mapapatingin talaga hanggang sa makakalakad siya, hanggang sa ano, dadaan siya, no? Talagang yung tingin talagang titingin na gano'n, no? Okay? Pero yung mga babae, ang mata nila nasa likod po. Yung tipong nandun yung guwapo, uy, guwapo, nandun yung guwapo. Parang gano'n, no? Ayan. And, katulad yan, ano, minsan, yung misis ko, may pinakuha sa akin sa ref. Hindi ko matanda kung ano yun eh. Basta, pagkabukas ko pa lang, sabi ko, wala, hindi ko makita. Wala, hindi ko makita. Hindi, nandiyan lang yan, nandiyan lang yan. Hindi, hindi ko makita. Tapos maya-maya, ayun, nandun na yung kamay, ito, oh, ah, oo nga. Kaya, yun, Edison, pag sinabi ni mga misis na nandiyan yan, nandiyan yan. Okay po? Okay. Tapos, mga babae po kasi, meron daw po tayong spaghetti mind. Spaghetti mind. Ibig sabihin, maski, tali-tali daw yung ano, yung isip, no? Kumbaga, they could talk about 10 different things one at a time. 10 different things at once, kumbaga, no? Ang daming topic. Yung mga lalaki, hindi namin masundan. Kumbaga, kasi ang mind po namin is parang boxes. Kumbaga, kung may topic na pinag-uusapan, yun lang po yung dapat pag-usapan. Tapos, kung lilipat na doon sa kabila, dapat mag-shift po yung isip namin papunta roon. Kaya ang nangyayari, pag mabilis ng ano, pagyayari, hindi na namin masundan. So, kung hindi po alam ng isa't isa, away yun. Di ba po? And of course, yung mga lalaki po, meron kami paboritong box. Which is yung tinatawag namin nothing box. Yung tipong pag nanonood kami ng TV, yung itsura namin na talagang nakatanga lang kami gano'n. No? Ganyan. Tapos, pag tinanong naman ng mga babae, ano bang iniisip mo? Wala. Magagalit. Anong wala? Kasi sa mga babae, hindi naman ito po pwede yun, di ba? Na walang iniisip. Kasi yung babae, ang dami pwede isipin. Lalaki, as in, may mga certain types na wala na kami iniisip. Diba? So there, just accept the differences and wishing you wealth, health, and happiness, and more babies. Yun lang po. Thank you so much.
Alright, thank you so much po, Sir Jamie Choi. Ayan, say...
Oh. Huwag kang mag-alala, ang nais ko'y malaman mo, sinta. Di ko maintindihan at masipan, damdamin ko'y nabiyak mo, sinta. Hindi lang kapitigan ang hiling, sana ayong makapiling. Nabis kong inalala na parang ulap sa ilong na di may paliwanag. Tandaan mo, sa bawat minuto ikaw ang
side of my
of you. Ano, thank you very much din. Sa mga bisita namin from Manila, ano yung si Sir Jenny and his beloved wife, ma'am and sir. Ma'am Jamie, thank you very much. Ano? Sa iba pang mga bisita namin, maraming maraming salamat. Thank you po, and meron pa ba tinabanggit? Baka meron pa ba akong tinabanggit? Ano? So, maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Ano? May God bless us always. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year po sa inyong lahat. Bago ko makalimutan, ano? Birthday! Ano? Birthday ni Sir Mac ngayon. Happy birthday, Sir Mac! Ang dami mong bisita. Where is Sir Mac? Saan? Ayun! Happy birthday, Sir Mac! Sobrang dami ng bisita mo ngayong araw. Thank you for inviting me. Thank you very much. So again, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat, sa inyong tulong at suporta pag-alyo po sa aming dalawa ni Edison. Maraming salamat po and may God bless us. Tandaan mo